The elevator is the nervous system of a building. We transport people, and transporting people is a very serious thing. So as an elevator company, we need to test the concept of elevators. Rottweil is called the village of towers, but now they have a real tower. I mean, a real tower. We are testing not only hardware, but we're also testing our thinking. For years, there was no change in this industry. With the help of Microsoft and Willow, we are in a different stage.
The Willow Twin is our feature platform. Partnering globally with Microsoft, we're looking at the whole city and how we can leverage AI, IoT, and cloud and bring it into one solution that's robust, safe, it's secure, and it's scalable.
What Willow does is provide a digital twin replica of the built environment to bring together the static information that's produced during the construction of these buildings and the live dynamic information as well. We're leveraging the Azure Digital Twins platform. Microsoft was a natural fit for that because of the flexibility and scalability that offered for the data storage component of it, as well as the embedded security features that were built into that data storage.
The digital twin of the building enables us to show and also do testing in a digital world and digital environment instead of the real world, to check the behavior of the system, to do simulations of the system, people flow analytics, and to come to a very robust result without doing physical testing. This is the first time that we have a complete building with all the infrastructure, everything what you find in a building.
There's over 15,000 live data points on that building. There's over 57,000 static data points, and I can find them at a click of a button. We're able to demonstrate on the tower what would happen in an emergency. Knowing that all the people are out and they're safe, this digital twin gives me as an owner visibility into the things that matter for me in an emergency.
Digital twin is fundamentally changing how we're interfacing with the building, whether it's the occupant, the owner, or the operator. It won't be very long before every single building construction process ends up with a requirement to have a digital twin of the asset.
Willow with Microsoft are taking an enterprise solution to market that really does make our city smart. The amount of information that we can now capture through the Azure Digital Twins platform is mind-blowing. Data from an infinite number of sources. So together with Microsoft, we will change the built world.